Oh, you thought we were done? We're not done yet. It's jerk off time. Yeah. This week, I gave you guys this neck brace and sent you out to pull a bunch of pranks. Each of you made it your own, and now we've put together the best of what you pulled off. Based on audience reactions, I'll decide who wins the jerk off and gets this gold medal. Okay. Woo.
I can smell it.
Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Roll it.
Eyes are so dried out. Do you mind just dropping it in my eye?
Oh, God, wait! Oh, you stabbed my eye!
Sorry.
Ready? Oh, God.
You ready? You okay?
Oh, God, what are you doing?
I'm
I just asked you to put it in my eye. God! Oh!
I'm so sorry.
I'm frozen now.
You smell it? Yeah, smell that? Can you tell me it's my neck brace? Can you just sniff it?
No.
Just for a quick second. I haven't taken this thing off in like 2 weeks.
Oh.
It's sweaty and nasty.
Yeah, yeah.
What does it smell like?
Pee. I mean, yeah.
It smells like pee? Does this smell like sweaty balls to you? You know what they smell like.
No, it's...
No, what does sweaty balls smell like? More like, you smell me. Yeah, it is you, bro.
Someone said my fly was down, and it hurts to move. Can you zip it up, dude? I'm pretty embarrassed.
I'm not happy.
Come on, man.
I'm not gonna look at your crotch, bro.
You might have crabs.
It's just babies. A zipper, man. It's just do like a solid.
Bro, it's people watching.
So can you get someone?
Yeah, I'll thrust, bro. I got you.
Thrust? I won't thrust. Just grab the little thing, dude, whatever it's called. Not the little thing, it's not. Don't make any jokes. Here. Ah, it tickles.
I slipped and fell in this store 2 weeks ago, and I'm coming back with this neck brace. I need you guys to pretend that you're my lawyers.
No.
Actually, you're right, the tank tops, they'll never believe you. Practice, like, give me some legal mumbo jumbo. Get pissed.
Object!
No, come on, piss. I need you guys to go into this store with me and say that you saw me
find
fall.
Find something for your brace?
Turtleneck?
No, I'm not looking for a turtleneck. I already have a turtleneck on. Let me see the neck brace.
I've been looking for this dance class that's supposed to be on the street. Oh, watch, I'm gonna be in there and they have you sing.
Okay, you need to just chill, because I didn't hurt you.
My knight in shining armor. Okay. And you just gonna walk away. She pushed me down, and then she walks away.
Okay,
you don't want a hug? Did I mess up the bromance? I'm sorry. You got some girth. You probably hold me up, flip me around. You probably put me back in one of these. Yeah, you look like some fun.
Basically, I just need to say that you were in the car with me when we got hit, and we could get paid from the insurance money. Said we got rear-ended.
We got rear-ended.
By a pack of Mexicans.
And they had no insurance or anything.
You're damn right.
I'm gonna sue you.
Say, I want my $30,000.
$30,000 right now.
You're like not a cop or anything.
I'm not a cop. You are fat, I promise.
Just tighten it up right here for me, this thing.
Ow. What did you do?
I didn't do anything. I don't
want
to.
Ow!
Ah! That's okay. I think I pulled your hair.
That's good.
Sorry. Oh, God, let me help you out. Here, let's use this as a rest and I'll call somebody.
Hey.
Oh, you know what? No, I got it. No, please, let me have some dignity. You're supposed to help me. Why did you do that? I fell off the stage. I was doing this like really intense fussy routine. Please pick me up.
Oh my God.
He felt so much of my boobs, but he seemed very gay, so I was going with it.